Marcus drives me to the office every day. And I always say hello to everyone when I arrive.
Hello, everyone.
Good morning.
Hello.
How are you?
Oh, look at you. Inspiration is all around me. I get it from my everyday life. You have to train your eye to look for beauty. Where is the Cecil Beaton book? He's going to be part of the season inspiration. Now, the atelier, my favorite room in the office, is where the magic happens during the design process. Tough decisions are always made there. I have fittings all day. So many girls to see. I love chocolate during fittings. The fit is the most important. The clothes must fit to perfection. I want women to feel beautiful. Clothes should make women feel and look their best. And the proportions are the most important thing that you see in a dress. It's show day. On my way to the MoMA, the garden is magical, especially at night. The benches are set. The red cushions are fantastic. They look great. Love the hair. The makeup is finished. The models must line up. Tie the bow, fluff the skirt, fix her hair, pin the gown. That looks fantastic. During shows, I always get butterflies in my stomach. So I'm always afraid to open my mouth because I think they might fly out. Everyone is always nervous around, but I remind them that we're only making dresses, and if it doesn't look right, we'll make another one. I always say that I am not working in the fashion business. I am working in the beauty business because I want women to feel and look beautiful. It takes an army to create a 15-minute show. Since the beginning, I have been very lucky to have a wonderful team.